Hello, I'm Gavin Hoey and welcome back to the Hasselblad Studios in London. Today I've got a nice simple lighting tutorial, how to use one light in three different ways to create different looks. Now once again we're shooting with Delaney, he's our model for the day, and we're using a Hasselblad H4D camera. So let's see what pictures we can get. Now I'm going to start with a nice simple lighting setup. One light flying way over Delaney's head here. Now that's going to push some light down and give quite dramatic lighting. Now normally we try and avoid lighting directly overhead, but sometimes it can be pretty good to bend the rules. But let's start by getting a meter reading. Okay, so we'll just hold that up against your nose. Thank you very much. Take a meter reading like that, lovely, which is coming in at f16. So f16 is our meter reading. That's what we're going to put into the camera. Let's go. Okay, so glasses on, looking cool. We'll just take a quick test shot just to make sure this will work. Fantastic. Okay, now what I want you to do, make sure you're right underneath the light, which you are. Okay, that's good. And we've got to get the light coming down. Because we're lighting from above, we have to make sure that our model is actually looking towards the light, because this is going to be quite hard, angular lighting. Get it wrong, it's not going to look so good. Get it right, it'll look brilliant. Okay, I'm ready. Fantastic. And just turn your head to me a little bit more. Okay, let's just come in for a wide shot as well. Yeah. So setup number two, one light. This time it's at about 45 degrees to the subject, classic lighting position with a black background. Let's get our model in. Delaney, if you'd like to come and have a seat on the chair. Okay, now of course we've got different lighting, different setup, so we need to take another meter reading. So let's just check the strength of the light. Do you want to just hold that there for me? And that's giving us F11. Okay, so F11 into the camera. Away we go. Are you ready? Okay, so fine, yeah, that gives some okay pictures, but they're not desperately exciting. The lighting isn't that great. So I'm gonna move the light slightly. Rather than having it at 45 degrees, I'm gonna get the light and move it so it comes across the front of the model and gives a much softer lighting. Like that. Okay, so there the light's falling on the model, but as I turn the softbox away, the light just drops off him a little bit, and that's going to give us some nice, soft, even illumination across most of the head, and then a little bit of fall off to the side. But in doing so, I've moved the light, so I've got to take another meter reading. Okay, just point that from your nose onto there. And in doing that, it's taking us down round about half a stop. Tilt your head a little to the side. Fantastic. Again, just down at the floor with your eyes. And again. On three, ready? One, two, three. Okay. Okay, so our third and final lighting setup, different again. This time I'm going to use a quite tight beam of light to try and really just pick out Delaney from the rather great background we've got here at the Hasselblad Studios. So what I've got is single head, and it's got a grid fitted to it to make a cone of light. So let's get this nice and high. As high as it can. Thank you. That's great. Super. Okay, now We've got to make sure this actually hits Delaney in the face to give some illumination there. But just like our first setup, this is quite angular, so it's going to take a little bit of fine tuning, a little bit of trial and error. First things first, of course, new light, new meter reading. So here we go. And we'll just hold that. And because it is such a small beam of light, I've got to get this in exactly the right place. Okay. Seems unlikely, but it's saying f5.6. And let's put it up a little bit higher. We'll just try that again. Yep, there we go. So we're getting just over f5.6. Okay. So you can't quite see this on the video, but there is a beam of light coming down here, but you'll see it as soon as I take the shot. Okay. Okay, so with that one, pretty close. That's not looking too bad. I'm just gonna change the angle of the light so it just comes down a little bit more raking. Just push it back in towards the background a little bit. There we go. That's what we're looking for. Okay, and Delaney, can you just turn to face the light slightly? Super. Okay, actually do that. A little bit of hand movement, looking up at the light, just looking slightly past the light. Look, sort of, around about here, yeah, that's it. Fantastic. And that tells me that the card is full. So there we go, I've actually shot an entire card's worth of stuff. Hasselblad H4D, fantastic camera. Trouble is, you're gonna get carried away taking pictures, so make sure you've got plenty of memory cards. So there we go, I'm Gavin Hoey, thanks for watching.